Dozens of angry Iraqi Shia supporters of an Iran-backed militia broke into the U.S. Embassy compound in Baghdad on Tuesday after smashing the main door and setting fire to a reception area, prompting tear gas and sounds of gunfire. An Associated Press reporter saw flames rising from inside the compound and at least three U.S. soldiers on the roof of the main building inside the embassy. There was a fire at the reception area near the parking lot of the compound, but the cause was unclear. A man on a loudspeaker urged the mob not to enter the compound, saying the message was delivered. The embassy attack followed U.S. airstrike on Sunday that killed 25 fighters of the Iran-backed militia in Iraq, the Kataib Hezbollah. The U.S. military said it was in retaliation for last week's killing of a U.S. contractor in a rocket attack on an Iraqi military base that it had blamed on the militia. Dozens of protesters pushed into the compound after smashing the gate used by cars to enter the embassy. The protesters, many in militia uniform, stopped in a corridor after about 5 meters and were only about 200 meters away from the main building. Half a dozen U.S. soldiers were seen on the roof of the main building, their guns pointed at the protesters.